I'm Raazi here with a new video. In this video I will show you how to blur sides of a video on mobile. So without wasting any more time, let's jump into the video. Firstly, you will need to install an app called InShot. It's freely available on iOS and Android. I will link it down in the description box. Anyway, let's open the app. Then tap on video. Now select the video that you want to crop in here. Then tap on the tick to import it. Now tap on the canvas. Here we can see that there are so many ratios available. If I select any ratio, you can see that the sides of the video is blurred. Now tap on the zoom to make the video smaller or bigger. Tap on fit to fit the video to screen. Now if you select background, here we can change the blur strength to no blur, minimal blur, and more. After you have blurred the sides, tap on the tick to save the changes. Now if I play the video, you can see that the sides of the video is blurred. To export the video, tap on the share icon on the top. Here you can change the resolution and frame rate. Then tap on save. Now our video is saved to gallery. Tap on the play icon to play the video. One thing to keep in mind is this app is ad supported. If you want to remove the ads, you can upgrade to the pro version. So that's how you can blur sides of a video. Like if you liked the video, subscribe if you haven't yet. Thanks for watching, see you soon.